I mean, when we first see him, he's very conscientious. He's very thoughtful, and he wants to do the right thing. He's a specialist in greater demons. So obviously to the Institute here, that becomes a great asset to them. But ultimately at the beginning, he just wants to kind of assimilate really and kind of join this new group. So he's very much the outsider to start with. And yeah, this series sort of sees him working his way in.